There's a little roll on the surface of the ocean today, guys. It's leftover swell from and wind chop from yesterday. It's smooth, but it's rolly. So please be careful moving around the boat at all times. You're running, jumping, or climbing on anything. If you're not feeling so hot, the back of the boat's the best place to be. And if you are going to be seasick, right over the side of it. Go for distance, try and get it in the water. The last trip, somebody didn't, so we had to do a little cleanup there. Also, guys, we got Nona with us, down there on the forward deck. She is from the American Cetacean Society. She's a naturalist. She can tell you about everything and ask me, answer any questions. So with all that, my guys, good luck. Enjoy the trip. Here we go.
It's actually pretty fun. I said this is fun.
It's not
kind of like a that's what we're doing. When I'm on a boat, whale watching, and maybe see some dolphins or whatever.
Okay.